stone armor, you dicks.
You weren't moving!
Did you guys play the DLC where you're Vlad assaulting the,
It's
like some party or something? It's like you're assaulting Rivendell or whatever? It's really hard because you can't use life magic to heal yourself. Because you're Vlad.
But can't use Arcane to heal yourself.
Nope.
Huh, you have to use Vlad's gauntlet.
Yep.
I mean, he's a vampire. It makes sense.
It does.
Return of the Wizard! There's Lord of the Rings. Grimnir's
terrible scheme revealed. The wise and handsome Vlad recommended that the wizards do the only sensible thing.
The partially snow planes.
They should set forth at once.
I mean, they might discover there wasn't a lot of snow there. There's a lot more blood than anything else. Threat.
I find it slurry. Yes, that's how you solve the sword.
I move at normal speed. I think I just cast a rock on my head.
You did, yep. But I killed you.
I was gonna kill myself first. Oh my gosh, who's this wizard?
Just a rando.
Oh, I can't kill myself.
I'm still dead.
We know.
Okay.
Can you not?
Did you guys do the Vietnam?
I needed a cyber disc. Can't pick that one up.
Were you hitting with a life bomb?
Ho ho! Blizzard.
Oh no. No, 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 no. I'm literally casting this to prevent time war.
Thank you, Matthew.
We're trying really hard to get these cyber discs.
Yes! Good. They're good!
But they're not. The enemies here can survive them now.
So? We haven't actually tried the secret technique to just spam them all.
Super secret technique?
Yeah.
Aw, he was gonna be friendly.
No, it wasn't. I'm just glad he didn't drop the staff.
He has a staff?
Yeah, it makes your beams last. Duration lasts infinitely.
Wait, what?
The demons here, they drop a staff that makes your beams last infinitely.
Oh.
There we go. Sorry, I was just going crazy.
You did not.
I tried this.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to revive him. I can't.
Hey, wait, one of my chakra staff.
You can revive him. Like, he'll revive first. You forgot there was a plot here?
Cutscene. I'm still not aware of an actual plot.
There we go. We don't need to impress Greg.
Until you run out of cyber discs.
Yep.
That would just kill you again.
I guess you're right.
Fine.
A inside me now. You just shoot me full of lightning whenever I respawn, because it's just the most efficient thing to do.
Yeah, it nearly heals you completely.
Big friends, the wizard. Hey, okay, I'm done. Hey.
It didn't heal Greg! Time to make progress in the game.
Progress? What are you talking about?
It's this thing that people like. I'm not entirely sure why, but they say it's important.
There we go. Let's make myself armor. There we go.
You move at normal speed with that armor on.
I know. I move slower. Why do you not like me having haste?
I just like being irritating.
If you have any component of life, it does not heal me.
That was not me.
Up and away.
Let's actually have him stay alive.
Drop that.
Here, I'm waving you across.
We don't need to be the cross.
Shush. You needed my help. It was critical.
Really?
Oh, I wasn't aiming for you, but... Bye-bye.
Wow.
Completely intentional.
I died at full health.
Yep!
I kind of just detonated the field, don't mind me.
Go, my minions!
Oh, you can get the magic note again if you'd like.
Yeah, you can. What do you mean?
Oh yeah, you start with the magic note.
I suppose I may have deserved that.
That's what I keep trying to do, but I keep screwing up the very first beginning of the order each and every time.
Took my staff! Greg!
Grab your cyber disk before you have to kill me again.
What is that?
Anyway. Sorry, I was waiting to heal myself. Bye! Oh yeah, I forgot. Happy New Year, everybody.
Yeah.
That's not a thing that happens.
Oh.
Thanks.
That wasn't me. Hey, you want your staff back? Because I like this staff a lot.
Pick up. Oh, well. Well.
Sadness. It will come back around.
If you don't kill it. If you don't kill them, I should say. Wait a minute. If you nullify, does that... I'm sorry. I was screwing that up. I was trying to figure out how to nullify. That doesn't pull them out of the arcane realm, unfortunately.
Nope. Really?
I didn't know you were wet. I'm stunlocked.
Yeah, he's got me stunlocked.
No.
Quick, revive me. Don't worry, I'm ready for whatever comes our way. I move slow as molasses, but I will thunderbolt the very first thing that hits us. I saw that coming a mile away. Don't do that again. Let's go! Oh, hey. He's dead.
Exceedingly dead. But now he's split into little ones.
Really? Stop that.
Lightning. Aww.
Peanut Gallery, introduce yourselves. Hi, I am the Peanut Gallery, more formally known as the one that boos.
Who?
Who?
It's my friend.
Ah, okay.
Oh.
Well, Ugor exploded.
I love the lightning bolt staff.
Well, I dealt with our enemy. Okay, I'll
deal with your enemy that has haste!
Did you cat? Wait, what?
My weapon does zero damage. Whenever I hit something, I give it haste.
You killed us, Greg. You're spawning us on top of your field! Nullify!
Fine.
I had actually fought this game a while ago.
Hey.
You got hit by a rock there.
Revive me. Thank you, Matthew.
Comes with meeting people with me.
I can't pick this one up.
Darkness. I've played the Darkness 2. I haven't played the Darkness 1. You have to revive me to get the checkpoint.
You just killed me!
I did nothing.
I know!
Alright. Is there something down here? No.
I don't think so.
Greg, you know what was happening?
Oh, you had a damage over time dropped on you.
Greg?
Oh, the staff. Golden staff.
Oh!
Yeah, these guys drop it. What does that staff do?
Staff of deflection. Apparently, I just have to get some aura around me that prevents the shots from getting anywhere near us.
But yeah, that staff gives you unlimited beam duration.
Dibs. Okay. No, actually not be, like, evil.
I wasn't salty at all about you killing me for the M60. I thought it was hysterical.
Oh, no. Sorry. Not evil. Chaotic. The more apt term.
Well... I'm stuck. Ah, yes. And now, what was the spell again? EDFF. Aura? There we are.
Really? Really?
Can you heal me?
I was just wondering if it stacked.
Can you heal me? Can you nullify? Is that a question? Then can you revive us so we don't all lose?
Vision.
You're right. There we go. Finally got it.
I love the staff.
I was quite fond of it too.
Oh, can you get the gold staff, the staff of deflection?
Why can't you?
You're right.
Cyber disk. See, I'm taking the staff that just heals you in one click.
That's also true. I like the second. I've seen the first, and I can understand why people would say the first is the better.
Really? Why did that kill you, man?
I can see why some people would say the first is better than the second. Story-wise,
I think... Oh, darkness?
Yeah, the darkness.
Yeah, I played two. I played the demo of the first one. I would have to say, like, gameplay-wise, the first one is better. Just because the amount of variety you could do. Like, how you could finish it missions. But...
Yeah.
Yeah, plot-wise, I like the second one more.
I kind of find it the inverse.
Ah!
Oh no, I'm actually just screwing it up repeatedly. Now I finally succeeded in actually putting it in the right way.
I was still canceling your spell commands.
You were, but I wasn't putting in the right elements.
Okay. Now, are we going to play nice now? Hmm?
Yes, I will, but,
Wait,
Greg killed me so fast, we lost the lightning staff.
Wait, what? Oh!
That's great.
Funny.
I died as I was doing the pickup animation, like this. So I'm taking this one.
That's fair. Oh, middle click to make it so any projectile goes around you.
Really? Let me test that.
Yeah.
Now do it again.
It basically does a reflection.
Stay away. Still get far back. Get far back.
Wait, you have to activate it again. You have to activate it again. It's not turned on.
Yeah.
I'm away.
Activate it. Yeah. Activate it.
It takes a... There we go. Fire.
Nice. That's awfully close, Greg.
I know. But if you had that, it... I thought it
would just work for the chakrams?
Does a chakram do another stupid thing?
Hey, use it.
Waiting for it to get off cooldown.
Oh, baby, you can't get hit.
We cannot let Greg have the staff.
No.
And now he's trying to kill me.
Come on.
I negated that!
Really?
Deflection aura can't be negated, sir. And now I'm gonna wait for that to turn back on.
I just want to continue.
At this point, so do I.
Alright, battle. Oh. Do I have to start casting the Thunderbolt spell again? Okay, fine.
No.
Drop the staff off the edge.
It's fine. I'm just sad I lost mine.
You're wet.
No, I just cast it on myself.
Oh. There we go. Oh, you didn't spawn babies. Ouchie, ouchie, ouchie. There we go. That...
Oh, I'm on a higher ledge.
Well, that was convenient. Anyway. Oh, the chakram one-shots these things. Okay.
Oh, really?
Not the big stuff, of course.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no, it's fine. I put the rock armor on so you guys can spam it without, like, killing me.
But that was literally half the fun.
It is half the fun. It's just in combat, it's annoying.
Back up deflection guy, get up there.
You're right, I forgot I have this. That's why. You're a fucking aren't ya? Aren't ya?
Hey, look, it's another staff.
Yep.
You want the eyeball staff? Because you have the support staff.
Yeah, I'm fine with the support staff.
All right.
What support staff are you going?
Why do you not like haste?
I'm just being irritating. I just walked straight into that.
Yes.
Threat me.
I just love it for a half second. It's like, no. Tearfing?
What's it do?
Special is always hits. Medium is...
Oh, wait. Here, let me put on rock armor.
I teleport to my target!
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's pretty... That's pretty good.
That is pretty good, but I still think... I still honestly think the disc has a beat.
Unless... I mean, as far as the unit goes, yeah, but...
Oh, wait, no. I think this means you can also hit the guys even if they're not in this realm.
I don't know it's that convenient.
It says it always hits, and this game has been literal before.
Our target, gentlemen.
Recast haste, because you're gonna need it.
Is this where we're supposed to be?
Is it? I should erase this. Whoops.
Pretty sure.
You're right. I think it, yeah. Go, 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 go. There we go. Even if you don't make it, I can.
Provide me!
Well, I love
them. I shall never know if Trifang actually hits these things.
You're right.
Also, you guys are rubber banding on my screen.
You've always been rubber banding on my screen.
Yeah, you've been doing a little bit of that for us.
Then again, I'm also hosting this, watching my Twitch page, live streaming, and basically doing all this from my connection. I'm surprised it's doing this well. Vibundi Grimnir. Devadok
Irkiraba Nostabli. So Vlad is just like Thorin, if Grimnir was the Eldrazi Titans.
I guess you're right.
Confronting Grimnir, Uslot Garland's Kapin.
What is he worried about?
No, Ejena, goo!
So wait, if I cast Lightning Bolt on Vlad?
Falsk Visi, Doran G enter.
After this, want to change characters?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm gonna get rid of the Tron character and try something different.
I'm gonna be a Space Marine.
Order Caridur here. Ye Imperador. Blank Tron, cannon evade here.
You know the secret tech for this fight?
Nevali Yehab Die Umbrin to Krum. Sodoni.
Just air blast them off the screen.
Repair, ready down.
Oh. Fair.
Yeah.
So. Bundanji I evig tid. I spatsen ner klammer stig fanido order. I tider prior order, revuga mid gorgi bild.
I mean, you're a very good lightning rod, Grimnir. 41st.
I villen I arvico, ha mine durba!
Well, there go the chakrams.
You just killed me! Res us!
He killed all of us.
Oh, you're wet. Well, round two!
Well, I think Grimnir wins the round. Oh, Rogue? No. This is not the end of the game at all.
This is halfway point.
Yeah. Can't knock him off the edge.
Can.
Yeah, you can.
Not that edge. You can knock me off the edge. and knock or him kill off me. The edge.
What is it? What is it? What?
On fire or something.
He's damaging me.
You can't knock anyone off the edge.
Yes, no, you can't.
That's how I win this fight.
On that side. It does not.
That matter. I'll give you. Can you not okay. Stop your goal?
I'm not.
That was me.
Damn, Chris. There we go.
Get your staffs before we leave the area.
Grease spell. I'm dead. Can you pick up my staff really quick?
Yeah.
Could you pick up the death staff?
Which one?
Up to oh. Late. Oh my. Oh. Well, I guess it works as long as you just apply their, like, protections repeatedly. I've never understood the concept of a mind duel. I really haven't. Mostly because, isn't it just a battle of imagination?
Yep.
At a certain point?
Yep, no it is. You haven't read the Harry Dresden books, right?
No.
There's a really good example of a mind duel in the books there, where it is a battle of imagination. It's how creative you are.
Why'd you knock me off?
Oh. You look so much like the enemy.
Just because it chose a black Tron staff. Oh,
I want
zombies.
We can fight the zombies yet?
Oh, we don't get the ability to summon them yet, but you can dispel them.
Well, I'm dead.
Or maybe you can't dispel them.
You want to summon us?
Summon your minions. I love how they just, like, die and then rise again immediately. Convenient.
I'm just gonna spam Nullify.
You wanna turn on Deflect Aura?
Don't forget to pick up your staffs.
I would love to, if I...
We need to kill one of the two wizards.
Keep being knocked down.
Like, I would arguably be the best for this fight, but we need to kill the wizards, is the problem in this, because they'll just resurrect the dead immediately.
I kept being stunlocked.
As did
you
I.
You just knocked them off! I didn't even know they summoned zombies!
Well.
What?
You didn't get hit by a lightning bolt, I hit you with a rock. I killed you in a different way, at least.
Oh no, my staff.
I'm so sorry.
There you go.
Excuse me. I'm just putting up some shields.
Charge up.
There we go. That's what I wanted to do.
Bye. Oh.
Yeah, we haven't done this fight either.
Oh no, I think no, you did. You just forgot about it. Because it happened so fast.
Because you just knocked them off the edge.
No, I meant like the mind level. We haven't done that yet.
Like, if you guys could see my achievement screen, you'd know that we're about halfway through the game. Oh. I am nowhere near any of these guys.
Easy.
Yeah, you're right, it is easier if you just knock them off.
Chef Boyardee, you've returned.
You're right, Chef Boyardee had returned.
Ni mer kraftsträng är ju förväntar.
Det blod jag kan. Yes, we can win king of the hill.
Run needle skill.
Well, away I go. So we just cast Nullify repeatedly.
That's ketchup.
That is just ketchup. Well, time warp.
We were actually winning.
I know, Grimnir was almost dead.